Bingo, bingo. No mini kits that time, really. We got lots of cool bricks. All right, continue the story with the last chapter for movie one. I wonder how she can see in the cave. Yeah, that's what I'd be looking at. Give me that money. I love you, so stay in here. Back at it. Get out here, shark. Oh no, I'll fall in the water. If I say I'll cut back on the collecting as I run around and smash and collect, I can't help it. I love these games because you just collect and right, so oh, okay, yeah. You have to switch as the other character. Damn it. Scare off those parrots. What? It's right there in front of you, and I said put it on that. Whatever. All right, Jack, come on. And it is really dark in these caves. Sorry guys, you can kind of see it though. Alright, I guess I have to run back and do this with him then. Ah, oh, there's a mini kit right there. Is Wednesday the poll winner? No, the poll winner will be... I posted on Discord kind of how we're gonna go about doing that. The poll winner will be started after... When I say after KOTOR, yeah, so when we're done with KOTOR, we'll be the poll winner, which right now is The Witcher leading 4-1 to 0-0-0. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do Grim Fandango after we're done with the Grim. I can't get up. After we're done with Grim Fandango, then we are. Oh, these. After Grim Fandango, then we will... Alright, I gotta go back. We're gonna start Sonic Adventure 2, which was a game that Hero bought for me. And donated, so we're gonna play that after Grim Fandango. We're still gonna keep the Wednesday, or, you know, midweek... weekly, random streams. There we go. So, yeah. That was when I told them quite a while ago that I would have played through, and it's been a while since we've done that. Oh no! Bonk. So, yeah. That's the plan. Still got to get around to playing Bloodborne for Steel, It was a game that he sent to me within like my first month of streaming. That was like 3 years ago and I still haven't played it. But I told him that I would be working it in this year, so. That's something to push, yeah. I can't not run around and just break everything. God, I hate it, and I love it at the same time. He goes across. Yeah. Are you still serious about getting to play the Arkham Asylum before the end of 20? I mean, I don't know, before the end of this year or whatever. I definitely want to start the series. So. Oh crap. We'll definitely play through it. I just don't know exactly when. No. Why am I hitting? I'm hitting A and it's exiting me out. It's X to shoot. So I don't know. I don't know if it's this year or not. And at least maybe one of the games will start in the series. We'll at least do one of them, maybe. So we'll see. Just trying to think with everything else I'm planning on doing. I mean, we can definitely work it in. I don't know what I'm thinking. What? Right there. There. No, switch. All right, okay. Need the shovel, which is right there. Build. There. How about just do whichever one you buy first or play first? I want to do them in kind of in the order. Kind of. There we go. We're moving along here. But not until that. Where is that? Should I waste my time searching for it? Is it right here? Up on the wall? No, it's way back. Okay, never mind. Just go. I don't care about the treasure things. They're coming for you. Go kill them. All of them story lengthwise differ from game to game. Yeah, I figure. Well, it stole one. Oh. Oh, really? This was a cool part of the actual movie. When they were, the one hat's really bright. That was weird. That was a really cool imagery of them walking through like that. It was really cool. Collect all these things first, and then I'll go ahead and fight you. Just give me a second, just collect some stuff, and then I'll go ahead and do this. Or it puts it on. Let's see. Oh my gosh, so much stuff. He doesn't seem to care, he's just standing over there, so that's fine. Their heads underwater weren't skulls. Oh, in the movie they weren't. They were. Oh shoot. Oh yeah, in the movies they. Yeah, I don't know. Ever do Kingdom Hearts 2, can you do this? If you ever do Kingdom Hearts 2, you can do this again. Wait, what? If I do Kingdom Hearts 2, I can do this again? Oh nice, we're fighting with the trident. I can do what again? I'm not following. I don't care about the stuff. Well, we can fight with the trident, that's fine. This story. Oh. This story? Why would I need to do this story again if I do King? I don't get what you. Oh, because Pirates is in Kingdom Hearts 2, you're saying? There we go. Come here, Barbosa. Again, when he's not in the moonlight. He can walk out again, yeah, exactly. Probably will. With Kingdom Hearts. I don't know if when I'll get around to Kingdom Hearts. As fun as it was, it was kind of a little kind of annoying. It's just the play style really isn't my play style, unfortunately. I'm just not that good at that kind of play style. Here looking while I get to sleep, need to get up early. Well, that's alright, man. Thanks for coming by, Uncensored. I also have to get up early myself. I gotta be up by about 6. So, but there's supposed to be a barrel that I'm supposed to use nearby. Where is this barrel? It's just so freaking dark. Whatever. There's supposed to be a barrel nearby, which I need to do because it raises something up. So, I can't see what the heck is going on. I mean, I enjoyed it. It just because it was so long, or at least because it got to be so long with the way we played it, and the boss took me 3 hours to beat, it kind of lost its charm toward the end of things, unfortunately. And now I'm not being able to find... Alright. Crap. Now where am I supposed to... Oh, I need to find some of these treasures. No, I don't have to. I need to find the freaking barrel. Crap. Six, I have to get up. Yeah, like 6:30-ish. I've got to get up. 6:30. I got to work in the morning. Gots to work. I'm the one that's opening up shop, so I gotta make sure I get there plenty of time. Alright, this is... No, I have no motivation in the morning. Unless I've been up for a couple hours, I don't have any motivation to work out in the mornings. That really didn't do anything. Now, what am I missing, guys? Where's this barrel that I need? I found all the little treasures. Oh, crap. Rift coming. Yeah, maybe one day. Alright, I'm missing. I'm not. Oh my god, I'm stupid. These bones have been sitting here jumping around. Okay, come on. I'm stupid. Not paying attention. What the hell? No. Plus, before the end of the year, I want to start doing some board game streams with like me and my wife, and maybe try to get some other people over here for some four-player board games. But now that I've got a better computer and a better setup, and also now I have two cameras, because I can still use my old one, which is nice. I can set up one of them for like an overhead kind of thing, so I can have it be like down on the... I don't know, I'm trying to figure it all out, but just another one of my ideas that I would like to maybe incorporate, you know. Okay, so now what? Now that those guys are all dead. My favorite board game? Jeez, I don't even know. It considers what you call a board game. I mean, do you call like card games board games, or you strictly meaning board game, like straight on thick cardboard pieces that you move around kind of thing? And even then, I couldn't even tell you. You can never go wrong with, like... Oh, shoot. Classic, like, Clue... is a lot of fun. I even like Monopoly sometimes, even though it's kind of... simplistic. Exactly, Family Game Night with the Kinect games. Alright, and I don't know what to do now, hold on. I go back around. I know the roller switches need to find a barrel, but there is no barrel. Was there something I can do over here? Chess? I tried to get into chess because my best friend was a really big chess guy. My mind doesn't work like that. Like steps ahead and things like that. I'm not very strategic when it comes to chess, so I was never really ever good at it. So. But I am missing something. Gotta be something that I'm missing. That's like clearly right in my face. Oh. There's a really, oh my god. It's a barrel that I can make out of the bones. Alright, Barbosa. If you can get it on PS4, I can teach you. I mean, I know how to play it. Like I said, it's just, it all comes down to my mind and not being that smart to be strategic like that. Like, I know how to play, I know all the ins and outs of it, how things work, how pieces move, all the little turns and stuff a lot of the time, mostly, kind of, but, yeah. Alright, what am I... Oh, the bomb guy's here now. I think the bomb thing, I have to do something with this bomb. I've got to get him to bomb something. Oh, this level's taking a lot longer than it should. What the hell? Oh, kitty. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, he said I want to learn chess. Oh, I'm sorry. Never mind. Get her to play Batman? I don't know. It's kind of her style of game, kind of. Damn bomb, I'm just trying to see what... I need to see what stuff I can find. There's supposed to be other treasures and stuff that I can find, but screw it. I don't know what I should do next. Kind of done the last thing we can do, so... Oh wait, what am I talking about? Will. Will has his throwing ability. I'm an idiot. Get rid of the fish, dude. Seriously, stop it. Get rid of the fish. Thank you. Definitely getting true pirate on this level, so that's fine. I don't care. No, she hasn't beat Galaxy. She hasn't streamed since before we moved, so... It's been a while since she streamed anything. Throw it. Dang it. I'm at a loss as to what I do next. But I could throw this at him. Lost Galaxy. Well, yeah, I'm stumped and now we're starting to run late. I keep picking up this stupid freaking fish. It's to do something with. Once we kill enough of the guys, maybe? I don't know. Over here? There's something over here? I think there's something over here I can go to, but I can't. Anything on the ground I can pick up and build with. Come on. Can't pick up the bombs. Come on, I just want to finish this freaking level. Kidding me? We got an achievement. I guess that's kind of nice. I don't have enough time to bring up that the search thing, which no, I'm not gonna be able to search any of those here because they don't. I'm really at a complete loss. It's something to do with this area too. This is the last lit up place. Oh, yeah, I'm stupid. I need to get them all here because I need their bones. Why haven't I not figured that out by now? I just remember that. Come on. I just remembered all the lit up areas. You need to kill the guys in the lit up areas. Oh my god. I feel like an idiot. I'm sorry, guys. Come on, let me up. All right, Elizabeth, come here. Well, it's pointless to do that. I'm not gonna worry about collecting because I had died about 10 million times. All right. Falling down. Let's go. Come on.
Oh, come on.
Oh, wait, I want all those. Oh, I can't. I want all the monies. And there it is. Finally. Back to normal. Yeah, because that's totally how it works. Oh shoot, we got it. We still got more to do. Come here, Barbosa. Collecting some money on the way out. Oh no, the spikes. Oh no, again! Oh my gosh. They make me appear right on the edge. That's funny. Alright, just run. I don't care about all the gems. Just go. What? Oh no! I hit him with the rum. Oh, he's wasting his zap. Oh, it didn't hit him? Elizabeth, you have a horrible throw. Oh! I'm wasted. One more. I really don't remember this part. I remember the last part in the cave, but I really don't remember the part. Part here. Guess I could throw my axe at him, right? Oh. There we go. But the in the movie the cave doesn't collapse. Does it? Am I remembering that wrong? I don't know. Okay, dude. Don't worry. Come work for us. She fooled you to do what she wanted, saying that she was going to marry the one. Bye bye. Yeah, no clap, yeah. The Ala de Muerta. There it is. Curse of the Black Pearl. We finished the first one. Right at midnight. Look at that. Literally. Midnight and 50 seconds. Didn't get True Pirate because I ended up dying a ton. And we didn't get any of those. Gold bricks, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, it's fine. Finish the story. All right. How does the story wrap up? That's the Lego way of doing it. Would have been fun if like one thing hit her. Uh-oh. Rat. His teeth are really white there. You see that? They were like shining through the shadow part. And there we go. We won't worry about watching the credits now. 11.1. We'll watch them at the very end of it all. Ooh. After credit sequence, it's like a Marvel movie. Ooh. When they actually show somebody pulling him away. Get back to work. There you go. Travels to sea turtles mate. So there we go, that will wrap it up. Well no, we need to get back to the port here. Well, we'll let this load up. Well, that will wrap it up for this week then. So yeah, it looks like we'll be able to get one movie in every week, which is a good way of doing it. So we'll spend the next 3 weeks going through the next three movies. So that'll be cool. But this is the hub, which is which we hadn't seen, the port, which we hadn't seen at all, which is really cool because every time you come back here, you can just bust open stuff and get free money. But all of these here, these are all the different movies. World's End and everything here, and then at the you can switch the characters too, and then your gold bricks I think I'll go toward this thing down here, and then on the other side excuse me, but yeah, it's just free money when you come into the port. Oh man, I need 12 even to just be able to go over there. Wow, so I need to do some off stream stuff maybe. Because there's all this stuff down here we can do in the water. Oh no, this is what I was thinking of. all this stuff. Oh no, wait, no. This is just the beach side. So yeah. So I need to get a couple more gold bricks so I can go to the left and right. Because there's some stuff that I can do there too, so where you go to do all the unlockables and stuff, so that's pretty cool. So I've been wanting to get back to play this again because I've only ever played through it once, like I said before, so that is pretty sweet that we're getting back to it here. So but yep, it is time to wrap things up for the night. We have hit our limit, but that is nice that we can fit a whole movie into one stream, so that's pretty cool. But yep, that will wrap it up here, guys. I do appreciate it. If you're here watching live, if you're watching live and you're not in the chat, just hanging out watching, I appreciate it too. But thanks to you guys here and how you want to play. Thanks to G-Shot and Gabe and Uncensored Mike, if you're still lurking watching. I do appreciate it so much, you guys. Whenever you guys come and spend your time here with me, I always like that. So we will be back. Batman, that is. Oh. Now you're Batman. So we'll be back tomorrow night. We're gonna continue more Grim Fandango. That's probably gonna be a pretty good long stream. It looks like there's a good chunk still left of the game. From what I understand, we just finished year one, so we're on to the beginning of year two. And I think there's like 5 years that it spans, so that'll probably be a pretty long playthrough. Same with KOTOR, so we're going to be playing Grim Fandango and KOTOR probably for a good long while, and then we'll intermix this in our random game of the week. But anyways, guys, we'll be back tomorrow night with some more Grim Fandango. We want to come back for that. But no matter who is here, I'll be here playing games and streaming because it is what I like to do, and hopefully you enjoy it too. So like I said, come back tomorrow night, you guys. We'll play that for a couple hours. But until then, you guys, I will talk to you then soon, and as always, keep on gaming.